Let's see if there's a road up here. I guess this was an illusion or something, because it looked like there was a pathway going up there, but looks like there isn't. Could this be a road, I wonder? Looks like it. Woo! Sand though. Oh wow. Could it be that I'm cycling through a dried up stream or something? It looks like it. Whoa! Civilization up ahead. Check it back. Like vehicles pass through this road here. All right, so I probably would have come through here. Oh, there's a... All right. Woo! Woo! Hello. All right. Last thing I was expecting to see was a couple, right? Wondering if they're driving all the way up to the Nightjar. Maybe they're on the Nightjar. They do seem to be driving one of those pricey vehicles. Could be wrong, but does look expensive by Zambian standard. Wondering if I run out of battery power here. Woo. All right, still have a bit of time. I should be getting home by hopefully 16. I have to be home by shit. Let's try this. I have to be home by nope, this thing is not working. By 5. Alright, I'm cycling for 50 minutes, not too many. I wish to ask you some questions, not too many. I have no time for too many. Alright. I don't know if you saw what I just saw. It's just gonna pick out and plug it into. Alright. Let's try and see if we can capture some footage of what I just saw up there. Oops. Probably not the best of I think it's better. I'm better casting it. Still on the mound. Oh wow, I don't know what this is, but it doesn't look like I can cross here, or can I? Alright, pass through here. There we go. I didn't see any sign that says no through road, so I assume there's This does, well, it feels like a road. I'm not sure if it's a road, but it feels like a road. this is the part where we go back here. Or should we check out what's further down? This is how people die, right? Oops, dead end. Shall be dangerous. All right. This does this. This is nice. Feels nice. I was so hoping I wasn't going to have to pass through this thicket again, but looks like I have to. Body of a young adult male found near Nkwashi, right? Or is it Nkwashi? It would be one of those weird headlines. Zambian watchdog or something. In Lusaka Times. I don't think I would be fished out on Zambian watchdog if I died, right? Probably in Lusaka Times. I'll be dying in mail actually, but. Okay. Let's see if we can.
Oh.